It's a family-based company. We've got quite a few of our own family obviously working for the company. We do general repairs, we do gas work, we do electrical work, we do the full shebang, if you like. We think that the foundation is a fantastic thing to be involved in. We help out in making private donations, we help out in doing sponsorship, we help out in absolutely everything. And it actually allows us to give things back into local community without them really knowing.
Sister's saying in her sleep, brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our
day's work done. Time for a break. Bacon butties, anyone?
Yeah, I started off YTS youth training scheme, £29.50 a week, and I know what it's like to get dirty and do the hard graft, so you know, it gives you a little bit of realisation what the real world actually is like. So having to do stuff like this and get out there and learn in a trade is good for them. I'm going to go back and I'm going to talk to the young kids, the 15s, a scholarship and that, and basically the opportunities that are out there. You know, there's all sorts of trades that they do, from electric to gas, you know, building as well. So obviously not everyone's going to make it as a rugby league player, so you know, they need to start thinking about a trade, and you know, this is an ideal opportunity to get them on board and get an apprenticeship.
Keith really, he's involved within the development of the foundation as well, and what he's wanting to do is get a basic insight into what the different works and different disciplines are. Keith's been involved, he's had hammer out, he's had some plaster knocked off some walls, he's done all sorts of stuff, and I think he's got a fair insight now for the young kids that he's going to be working with as to what it is they can do and how they can do it.
On the legs, look.
Watch his back.
Can you bring him back now?
Not there, mate. I'm on it. No, I'm on it too.
You get splashed, Keith. Don't worry about it, mate.
Can't be doing that.
Don't get in your hair, though.
I'm getting abused by a ball guy.
In, Keith. In there.
Oh. Perfect, that. Show you.
Went back, goes in.
Man,
if
bug gets wet, does it?
No,
and
no.
You're going in too. Perfect,
that.
Oh. I missed some of the new boats. Yeah, it's been good. Walking on a few of the sites, seeing what some of the boys do, and you know, all the trades that are available for, you know, some of the young kids, the apprenticeship systems. I've had a little bit of hand in, a bit of labouring, moving some sand about. I've made some superb cups of tea, and you know, learnt a bit of everything. So it's been good for me as well, you know, to pick up a few trades, and hopefully I can put them to good use myself.